All right, this is Ashokan Farewell. We'll just play this at one speed since it's already pretty slow. My advice to you is just to make sure that you are distributing your bow evenly and saving it, not using all of it on the held notes. So let's go, 1, 2, 3.